face is not proper consumer etiquette. Resting Fist brought all the small-timers out of the woodwork.
Spider-Man's real.
Yo, Spider-Man! We don't need you in this city! We gotta
know! Spider-Man!
In progress. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
Any coward to assault a helpless person like that.
You ain't gonna get squat.
Okay, that's fine.
You say that now, you'll come back with 5 more guys.
I swear, I have nothing to do with this.
Every time you lie, I get madder.
Please, what will it take for you to leave me alone?
For you to be in no shape to tell Fisk you saw me. True, Spider-Man!
Is this the mod pit? Great! Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown. Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt.
Help me! Please!
Just a little more! Hold on!
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Whoever caused this wreck is nearby. Need to find and stop them.
Oh, thank you.
Wow, street performers are getting good.
I'm losing them! Gotta catch up.
I hate to tell you this, guys, but I see a lot of driver's head in your future.
Curbside service. Well, that's just...
If I ever see James...
I can't believe Spider-Man finally won.
It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, I know. But I remember when he was a punk kid in the box.
And what else is
that time?
I thought he killed him that one time.
He did. Lenny says there's more than one Spider-Man.
Bite your tongue. That's all we need. An army of
You You guys are new here, so let me give you rule number one. You do not want to be racist.
Should have brought a sandwich.
Boss runs a tight ship.
Dumb enough to try something. I can imagine.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Heads up! He's there, boy! Kick and move!
I'll get him for you.
It's the end for you! Yeah.
Somebody shoot him down!
Back away!
Dang, looks like they called their buddies. Already.
I'll shut your mouth for a minute.
Oh, you finally decide to pack up and run?
Spread out!
Don't mess with the kingpin and live. That's a cheap trick.
Boss, I'm tired.
Son of a...
Get ready for...
Anyone want to surrender? No?
No! You're gonna have a bad day!
I'll get him for you.
I'm gonna blow your brain.
And away you go!
You're gonna have a bad day!
That's Amy!
Or where that came from!
Have some of this!
Sleep it off. I literally didn't see that coming.
Guys can up your game, because those last guys, yawn!
Sure, that location's supposedly an importer of souvenirs for Chinatown shops.
What they're importing is not something I want as a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. Looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country. On the others, but I don't mind repeating myself. You just kind of want to go home.
MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.